Yes, sir. We are back with some more NF. This song is called Change, and this is the next song of the journey. What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Pitical here. I'm back with you guys on another reaction. Like you just heard me say, we are checking out NF. Song is called Change. One of you guys down in the comments said to check this out. It's the next song. Now, obviously, this is an audio only. We haven't checked an audio only in a while, so I'm not too worried about it. If anything, it's going to make me focus more on what he's saying and not what he's actually trying to show us. So, yeah, I'm hyped to check this out. If this is your first time checking out the channel and you end up messing with the content by the end of the video, feel free to hit that sub button, that like button, turn on the post notification bell to not miss when I post. I can post every single day, weekdays, and never miss a day. I do stay true to that, and I do not miss a day. So with that all being said, I think that covers the intro. Let's check this out. So this one's only 3 minutes and 55 seconds. Let's go.
Do drugs, I'm addicted to the pain though. Yeah, I've been on it for a while, don't know how to put it down. Gotta have it, it's a habit, I'ma break though. I just wanna take a hit, keep saying I'ma quit, keep saying I'ma leave, but I stay though. I just want a little fix, I don't wanna take a risk. I don't like it when I drift from the safe zone. But lately I've been thinking I'ma have to letting go of things that I'm attached to. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. You don't know
it. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. Hold up, I need to rewind a lot of this.
One sec. Drugs, I'm addicted to the pain though.
I don't do drugs, I'm addicted to the pain though. Bro, hold up.
I've been on it for a while, don't know how to put it down. Gotta have it, it's a habit, I'ma break though. I just wanna take a hit, keep saying I'ma quit, keep saying I'ma leave, but I stay though. I just want a little fix, I don't wanna take a risk. I don't like it when I drift from the safe zone. But lately I've been thinking I'ma have to letting go of things that I'm attached to. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. You don't know what love is to you, holding on to something that you can't lose.
Hold up, why is it trying to sound like he's trying to put his burdens and shit off? I probably worded that wrong, but he's trying to let all the shit go, you know? That's fire.
I've been thinking I'ma have to letting go of things that I'm attached to. World don't stop just because I'm in a bad mood. You don't know what love is to you, holding on to something that you can't lose. That's why I'm trying to get it together. Sleeves up, putting work in, trying to be better. I like to rap, but I ain't gonna do it forever. Forget the charts, I'ma focus in a hold of my head. A moment I get up, I just
so
wanna
he knows he ain't gonna do it forever.
Holding on to something that you can't lose. That's why I'm trying to get it together. Sleeves up, putting work in, trying to be better. I like to rap, but I ain't gonna do it forever. Forget the charts, I'ma focus in a hold of my head. A moment I get up, I just wanna know I'm doing my best. And if I'm not, Lord forgive me, you can have the regrets. Cause I can feel the water trying to go up over my head. Most of my life I always felt like I was holding my breath. Holding my chest, to be honest.
Most
so
of my life
of
I felt like I've been holding my breath. Oh shit.
Cause I can feel the water trying to charge, I'ma focus in a hold of my head. A moment I get up, I just wanna know I'm doing my best. And if I'm not, Lord forgive me, you can have the regrets. Cause I can feel the water trying to go up over my head. Most of my life I always felt like I was holding my breath, holding my chest, to be honest, so I'm tired of it. Looking for something in my life to be inspired again. I like to walk
looking for something
like
in my life to feel inspired
is,
again.
Like I was holding my breath, holding my chest, to be honest, so I'm tired of it. Looking for something in my life to be inspired again. I like to walk around and act like I don't know what it is, but I know what it is. I just never wanna commit. Running from
he says that he knows what it is. He said he knows what it is, but he doesn't want to commit.
So I'm tired of it. Looking for something in my life to be inspired again. I like to walk around and act like I don't know what it is, but I know what it is. I just never want to commit. Running from.
So he already knows, but he just ain't trying to commit.
I'm looking for change.
He's looking for change. That's fire.
I'm searching for change.
So that's how I put the title into the song. Y'all know how I feel about that. I say this every time. Y'all know I mess with the way that an artist puts the name of the song in the song. Use this song, for example. You know, he's putting change in the hook, and it's like the main thing that he's singing right now. That's fire.
I'm searching for change. I'm looking for change. I just want change. I don't like new things. Got a lot of mood swings. Oh, you want to tell me something negative? I don't want to hear what you think.
Yeah.
Tossing in my sleep. Every night for like 2 weeks. Thinking about how I could have done this or done that better. Can't help it, that's just me. Lies. That's me avoiding the change.
He says that's just him. That's him avoiding the change. But you heard him. He said he thinks about how he could have done this or done that, but that's just him. That's one thing I feel like NF kind of does differently. Like, I know I just said I messed with how he said change in the hook and that he's using the title of his song in the hook, but he's kind of doing more than that. You know, it's like the song revolves around the title. Like, you can expect the title to be a sneak peek preview of what the song's going to be about. And I mess with that heavy.
Every night for like 2 weeks. Thinking about how I could have done this or done that better. Can't help it, that's just me.
Lies.
That's me avoiding.
Oh, he said lies.
Yeah,
oh, I didn't hear that.
Away. Yeah, it's probably why I always sit around and complain, telling myself that I ain't never getting out of this place. Out of my face if you're telling me I need to be different. That's the issue though. I'm
out of my face if you're telling. He said out of my face if you're telling me to be different.
This place out of my face if you're telling me I need to be different. That's the issue though. I'm always insecurity driven.
And then he says that's my issue. I'm always insecurity driven.
place out of my face if you're telling me I need to be different. That's the issue though, I'm always insecurity driven, taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm headed, waiting for something
taking
to happen.
Taking the wrong turns, acting like, hold on, he said taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm going, waiting for something bad to happen, I could snap any minute.
Security driven, taking the wrong turns, acting like I know where I'm headed, waiting for something bad to happen, I can snap any minute I need. Yeah, it's kinda easy to say, right, but difficult to do when I feel like I hate life, and everyone around me kinda thinks I'm a great guy, but I don't ever think it, so I think I'm a fake liar. It's something that I know I should do. I'm a little uncomfortable to tell you the truth, but to be honest with you lately, I got nothing to lose. See, I've always been full of pain, but now I'm making some room, looking for
some. See, I've always been full of pain, but now I'm making some room. Ooh.
I got nothing to lose. See, I've always been full of pain, but now I'm making some room, looking for change.
Yeah.
I'm looking for
change. Well, that's a good way to look for some change, is by making some room. If you can't let go of the pain and the burdens, well,
I'm looking for change.
You gotta make room for the good shit.
I just want. I need a moment of silence. I don't like change, but I'll try it. I don't want to hear what I should or I shouldn't do. Why are they always defiant? See, all my emotions are liars. All my emotions are violent. They don't want freedom to find me. Mention a name and everybody riots. That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but
hold on, wait. I didn't want to pause, but he's saying that that's why everybody got mad? Because of, like, a name he mentioned. I want to know who he's talking about. What name did he mention to make everybody mad at him? I want to know. The only name recently I could think is like Big Sean, but he wasn't like dissing Big Sean, so I'm not sure.
Should or I shouldn't do, why are they always defiant?
And then,
I'm looking for a moment of silence. I don't like change, but I need to hear what I should or I shouldn't do. Why are they always
hold on.
My emotions are liars.
Yeah, he said all of my emotions are liars. All of my emotions
are violent.
They
don't want freedom to find me. Mention a name and everybody riots.
Yeah. See, mention a name and everybody riots. Who's he talking about? The only name I can really think that he mentioned, like, recent is Big Sean.
That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know. Breathing don't mean you're alive, so I bag up all of my
breathing don't mean you're alive, so hold on. Wait, bro. I'm talking too much.
That's why I'm checking my vitals. They keep on working, but I know. Breathing don't mean you're alive, so I bag up all of my trash and walk out on my tightrope. Positive thoughts are my rivals. I'm trying to be on their side.
Positive thoughts are my rivals.
Bag up all of my trash and walk out on my tightrope. Positive thoughts are my rivals. I'm trying to be on their side though. Should I feel comfortable? I don't. Last year I felt suicidal. This year I might do something different, like talking to God.
Last year I was feeling suicidal. This year I'm probably going to do something different and talk to God.
I do something different, like talking to God. I'm looking for. I'm searching for. I'm looking for.
Okay. What year was this? Let me see. 2019. Okay, one thing I will say is this sounds like it's more on the uplifting side of things. Like, yeah, I guess, you know, when he's keeping it real, he's talking about how his positive thoughts are his rivals and this and that. But he's also talking about trying to make a change, talking to God, doing this and that. So he is trying to fight the negativity and all the burdens and everything that's carrying him down. He's trying to fight it and let it go. And in that sense, I feel like that does make this like a positive song, more uplifting than like on the downside, kind of sad, you know, like fire. Oh, was that the end? I could have waited, I guess. Well, dang, I guess that's the end. Man. Well, once again, NF doesn't disappoint, and every time I think it's gonna kind of sound similar to the previous song, the song sounds different. This whole instrumental type beat was way different. Like, the instrumental to this song sounded more like an Imagine Dragons song than it did like a rap song, but he was obviously like rapping on it. So yeah, add that to the list of reasons why I think this song sounds different. Definitely a different beat. All in all, I thought the song is fire. 10 out of 10. The title speaks for itself. The song's about him making a change and really, really wanting to try that. So much to the point he's fighting for it, essentially. But that is gonna be the end of the video. If there's anything that you'd like for me to check out, you can always drop a comment down below. Tell me what to check out and I will definitely check it out. If you did enjoy the video and you are still here and you haven't hit that sub button, definitely hit that sub button. I do videos like this every single day. I never miss a day on weekdays. And if you don't want to miss when I post, turn on that post notification bell to not miss when I post. Don't forget to like the video. And with that all being said, it's been your boy Pedicle. Remember to remain humble, stay hungry. I'll see you guys next one. Peace.